at the center of it all is recognizing the humanity and even the worst of us, right? But, you know, I kept pressing forward, was able to take a coalition and incorporate it and lead the effort to restore voting rights to over 1.4 million people in Florida.